Welcome to Planforge, the leading project and portfolio management solution. Today we want to show you how easy it is to create a new project in Planforge. First, you need to navigate to the portfolio where you want to create the new project. Simply click New Project to create one. At Planforge, we focus on keeping the user interface as simple as possible. That is why you only need to fill in a few fields, including a unique name. Create simple, traditional or agile projects and manage them in hybrid portfolios. Let's create a traditional project. Optionally, you can select a template, which can be very practical and save a lot of work when repeatedly setting up similar projects. Finally, you will have to select a start date and optionally an end date. This basic information is already sufficient to create a new project. You could save it now and add more details later. But let's go one step further and continue setting up our project professionally. If you have already defined project types, you can select a type here. Project types also allow you to define custom fields. Next, choose the pipeline stage. Providing a short description is also helpful. It is good practice to add one or more objectives to your project. Also, add at least one non-objective to define the scope of your project more accurately. Once you create your work breakdown structure, its top-level tasks will be listed here, as well as project costs. Now let's create our project team. You can select several resources and add roles or short functional descriptions. Note that Planforge allows you to plan not only at individual resource level, but also at team level. Always specify a project manager. Let's have a look at the additional tabs. Navigate to Context. The situation and rationale fields are typically used to document the intentions behind a project. The decision field allows you to document the decision to start the project. The evaluation tab allows you to rate your project based on previously defined criteria. Navigate to advanced. The constraints section allows you to specify a priority, probability, budget, and more. In the settings section below, you can change the progress mode. It is also possible to configure time and cost tracking settings if needed. All permissions are initially inherited from the portfolio the new project was created in, so you typically do not have to deal with permissions when creating a new project. Finally, click Save. With Planforge, you can easily create projects in minutes. Have you already started your first project? If you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Planforge empowers teams to make projects work. Start your first project now at www.planforge.io.